not the only damage. Of course, we saw a lot more of that in other areas. This is a view near Blairstone Forest, the Blairstone Forest neighborhood, and you see that crews were working to get some of those trees off the cars and the houses. That area saw significant damage as well after that tornado. You see the tree there right on top of someone's home, and a portion of Blairstone was blocked off, and of course, trees are still down in several areas, so be careful as you navigate these areas, and of course, still watch out for those power lines.